Hey there, seventh grade. Just wanted to make sure that you knew exactly what to do today. So if you've already been to classwork, you're watching this video, so you must have been. The asynchronous introduction, obviously, this is the first video. The second video in this material here is a review of the code that you guys wrote last time we had class together for path three. So that's the code. That's a review of the code that shows you the code you guys created for the last one. If you look right below this, the Hello Mr. Gripper is the new assignment. So obviously the slideshow in there gives you step by step exactly what's going on in that challenge, challenge four. And there's a video here that walks you through the basics or some concepts, some things to think about as you work on programming. So this video really is pretty much what I would have given you, the instruction I would have delivered to you in class, right? The other video in the asynchronous introduction, that second video, is what we would have done in class, reviewing. You know, I would have run the robot and let you guys see it, just like I do in the video, and that's the basics. So this video is just a little talk, you know, like I would have in the beginning of class. After I take roll, I talk about what you're doing. Watch that second asynchronous video so that you know how your program worked from the last class, and then take a look at the assignment for today. The document's right there, and the video that supports it is right there as well. If you have any questions, if you need any help, if something's not jiving, if something just doesn't seem to work right for you, get in touch with me via email. That's the easiest way to get in touch with me. And if we need to, we can set up some Zoom time or something like that, even tomorrow, to make sure that you can get what you need and make sure that you know what you need to do to accomplish the simple task of making sure that you have a program written for this challenge for pickup and drop. So I'm excited to see the programs you guys write. Make sure you screenshot and submit that exit ticket. And I won't see you guys before the break. So you guys have a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday. You guys have a lot to be thankful for. So make sure you are. That's it, guys. Have a great day. We'll see you.